shall go forth, suffering pains and afflictions and temptations of every kind, and this that the word might be fulfilled, which saith, he will take upon him the pains and the sicknesses of his people.